last one. But Satan entered that garden, and Adam and Eve changed God's plan by eating from the forbidden tree. And thus entered the seeds of sin and rebellion. Man's focus changed from fellowship with God to the fulfillment of his own selfish desires. Those selfish desires influenced all decisions, and humanity was altered. Our sinful nature turned friends against friends, and turned brothers against brothers. Over time, the world changed. The seeds of sin grew and spread until today. Our world bears little resemblance to God's perfect creation. Violence, theft, and domestic abuse fill the media headlines and devastate victims' lives. Satan's goal is to convert that which God created. Hatred has replaced love. That hatred led to distinctions. The distinctions not drawn by God. For men and women are now not judged by their character, but by the color of their skin.
Ever been a part of this team, we'd like to invite you up for our final prayer with us. Come join us on the mats.